like completely free. Body good is some of my feels pretty me a problem. Everything from Paris, Milan, straight off the runway when I grab them. Platinum plex in my office. Turned that $1 million office. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you should definitely subscribe because I'm a whole vibe, okay? Period. So in today's video, don't mind Storm in the back there. You can find her on my website, melaninmix.com. But in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a part two to the free vendor list. Don't mind the glare of the ring light in my glasses. I feel like wearing my glasses today for once. So hopefully that's not blinding y'all. But yeah, so we could just get right into it. So I wrote down a list of some more vendors, some more people that you can get a lot of custom products from. So custom mailers. I know in my last video I mentioned where I got the custom mailers that I have now, but update, those mailers were just a little bit too small for my boxes. I don't know why I thought they would fit, but they did not fit. So I decided to go ahead and look for more custom mailers. And I found a website called zebrapack.com. Yeah, zebrapack.com. And on this website, they have custom mailers, custom boxes, all of that, sis, all of that. So I went ahead and got me some custom bubble mailers from them. They haven't arrived yet, but it's a legit site. And the prices are very affordable, in my opinion, compared to a lot of other people. And I chose the 10.5 by 15. So the 10.5 by 15 will definitely fit my boxes. My boxes are 9 by 6.5. So next, this is something that I actually just found out about. Somebody tagged me in it on Facebook. It's going around. USPS is giving out free packaging supplies. I know a lot of people that I know did not know that. So I said, a couple of y'all might know, but if you didn't know, now you know. So if you need boxes, you need mailers, obviously they're not fancy, they're the regular USPS boxes, like completely free. Like, you're not paying for shipping or anything, completely free. So you know, I had to get up on that. I don't even need them, but it may come a time where I run out of boxes and I need to use these boxes. So I got some boxes. I think I actually ordered some mailers from them too. They just haven't arrived yet. Yes, y'all, $3.99. All their packaging supplies, the boxes. If you need some labels, I think they have priority labels on there for free as well. So, telling y'all. Now, I just want to put this in here. I also mentioned this in my last video, but I'm just gonna say it again. A lot of my products that I get are from Alibaba.com. Let's repeat, Alibaba.com, y'all. So my bonnet. Alibaba.com. It's just your job to search through the vendors and find a vendor that you like. That is completely up to y'all. But I also get a lot of my products from Amazon. Amazon has a lot of products, y'all. So y'all definitely should look into Amazon as well. Okay, so the next vendor that I have is CreativeCo1520.com. CreativeCo1520.com. I think I mentioned this in my last video as well, but I don't think I went in depth. They have a lot of stuff on their site, but recently I ordered some lash labels from them. Bomb, inexpensive, and it shipped so quickly. Like, it came to me in maybe like 2-3 days, so that was really quick. But they have all types of stuff. They do custom thank you cards, lip gloss labels, lash labels. They have like the credit card style business cards. They have pre-made business cards, they have flyers, they have all that good stuff. So definitely want to check them out. Yeah, they have a lot, y'all. They have a lot of stuff, like a lot of stuff. So let's go into the packaging section. They have holographic bubble mailers. It's out of stock right now. Wow, okay. They have custom poly mailers that start at $50, and then they have plain custom poly mailers. So yeah, they have quite a bit of stuff. So you can thank me later. I'm about to put y'all on to another girl that does wholesale. And she doesn't do wholesale. She doesn't do a lot of wholesale products, but she has a few wholesale products. So I actually found her on TikTok. So she makes TikToks of her products and things like that. So her website is AroyalBrands, AroyalBrand.co. So a lot of people are in love with my glitter combs. I'm gonna insert a picture of my glitter combs. And I decided to just put the vendor in this video. Like, I'm not stingy when it comes to my vendors, so I don't mind sharing this information. Do what you want with it, sis. So if you're interested in like glitter combs, brushes, it's aroyalbrand.co, and she has a wholesale part of her site. So she has glitter combs, glitter detangling brushes. I have the glitter rat tail combs on my site. I'm gonna actually order a lot more from her. She has these bling face masks that I need. As soon as they go back in stock, I'm copping it. But yeah, she has squeeze tubes, which is something that you can get from Amazon as well if you didn't know that. So this is how they come, and it comes with silver, pink, and gold. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to put y'all on to the last and final vendor for this video. This is just gonna be like a series at this point. Actually, this vendor, one of the vendors that I mentioned in part one of this video, she actually posted this vendor to her story. So if you don't know, now you know. If you're interested in blank like bonnet, these are not like the bonnets I have. Like I said, if you want the bonnets that I have, which are adjustable and reversible, alibaba.com. But regular bonnets, regular satin capes, these are all satin, regular satin capes, satin edge scarves. Their Instagram is tk_satin, so tk_satins, and they have a website, all that good stuff, and they ship anywhere. So yeah, if you're interested in blank products, so if you know somebody that can customize them, or it might be cheaper if you bring it to somebody to customize, you already have the products, whatever you want to do, or if you want to sell plain bonnets, like I sell plain satin bonnets, these are the people for you, and their prices are actually really, really good. The bonnet with the headband, so I'll insert a picture. These just are more secure. These are way more secure than the regular bonnets, in my opinion. They're $350. Edge scarves are $250. Okay, y'all, so that was just a few extra vendors that I found out about between the last video and now. I'm gonna have a whole bunch more. I'm gonna continue doing research, and I'm gonna continue sharing with y'all, because your girl isn't stingy, and I want to see y'all all win. So if you're just starting a business and you feel like this helped a little bit, or I named some vendors that you didn't know, definitely let me know. Give me some more video suggestions, because your girl be running out of ideas. Give me some more video suggestions, I'd appreciate it. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next video.